Andrew Kane is my name, and I drove on the Danville train till so much cavalry came and tore up the tracks again. In the winter of 65, we were hungry, just barely alive. I took the train to Richmond that fell. It was a time I remember oh so well. There goes the Robert E. Lee. Now I don't mind, I'm chopping wood, and I don't care if the money's no good. Just take what you need and leave the rest. But they should never have taken the very best.
People were singing, they went.